Yeah! All right!
Hello, YouTube. Today, we're exploring the Adirondack region of upstate New York. This beautiful sprawling park is unique and the perfect North Country escape. Join us as we share 7 ideas for your adventure that might turn into a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow or a miracle on ice. Let's jump right in. First on our list is Whiteface Mountain. We suggest taking the auto road on Veterans Memorial Highway. At 4,867 feet, you will get unparalleled views of Lake Placid and the other Adirondack high peaks. From the parking lot, you can hike to the summit taking the Stairway to Heaven or take the 426-foot-long tunnel to the elevator.
Stairway to Heaven, we're at 4,600 feet above sea level. And I think that's Lake Placid below.
The tunnel is a marvel of engineering. Excavated rocks were repurposed all around the site.
Temperature in here is actually much cooler than it is outside. You can hear the sound of running water. This will take you to an elevator that will take you to the summit of Whiteface Mountain. Several ways to get here. I've hiked up here in the past. And today I drove my car.
There's a research center on the summit. The summit was very busy today. It's a great place to enjoy a picnic.
Okay, we're at the summit of Whiteface Mountain. Took the elevator up here, but it's so gorgeous. You can see for miles today. Low humidity.
The way.
Got Mount
Marcy straight ahead over there. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel for more related content.
I was on the tippy top of that mountain today.
Next on our list is Ausable Chasm, dubbed the Grand Canyon of the Adirondacks. There are many options for families to experience the chasm, from a river walk, rock climbing, rafting and tubing, to a nighttime lantern tour.
Elephant's head. Point at Ausable Chasm.
So you have a choice between the rim walk and the inner sanctum. We are going to do the inner sanctum today. Got a nice long view of the Ausable River coming down here through this enormous chasm.
Jacob's well.
Jacob's doing pretty well.
He's got lots of money.
Jacob. Try to do a boating adventure here and get on one of the boats and go down the river.
See some thin rungs that go through and then they stop. And then there's some more right here and it goes through and it stops. There's a little piece right here and it goes through and it stops. There's another little piece right here. It looks like rock like the rest of it. It's actually what's called petrified wood or philosophized wood. Trees that got caught between the rocks. This one's pressing there and over thousands and thousands of years. It turns it almost into rock itself. Give our eye the optical illusion. We came down a great big hill when we actually did not. Big hills mean white water. The narrowness of the cavern meaning faster white water. Right in front of us right there, that grand cutout. Over on the other side, as the boat spins, you'll see another grand cutout. Over 100,000 years ago, there were twin waterfalls forming the chasm. Wow. The crack right here in the rocks got water down in it, froze over winters until it finally broke it off. Hey guys, how you doing?
Okay, just
you guys have fun last ride? Right on!
Oh yes, big fun.
So we're going here?
We are at the Wild Center in Tupper Lake. I'm gonna check this out today.
Tupper Lake is a little further out, but this place is worth a visit, especially for families.
So Dad is doing a virtual reality where he is a turtle under the sea.
Oh, he is.
Hey. It's $6 per ticket if you want to do it. It's 3 minutes long.
You want to do this?
Be sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Comment below telling me you're a new subscriber, and I will reply back to you. It will mean the world to us.
Hello.
All right,
oh, wait. Oh my goodness.
Right there. Oh my goodness.
Bad. He's playing like a kitty cat.
I love the conservation theme, the eco-friendly aspect of this place. Exactly what our world needs. Totally love it. Great for families. Come check this place out.
So here's the bird's nest. Let's go check this out. I think I get a nice view from up top. Hey.
Cheep, cheep.
Yeah. Cheep. This place is so cool. There's a spider's web that you can jump on over there. It's like a trampoline. There's some suspension bridges. We just got off of the eagle's nest. Beautiful that is.
Our fourth suggestion is to walk down Main Street of Lake Placid. This idyllic and charming place has many shops and restaurants to choose from.
We're on the streets of Main Street of Lake Placid. So we're getting a little passing sun shower, and all of a sudden, out of nowhere, comes this beautiful rainbow right into Mirror Lake. Very beautiful. This is where we're eating right now. It's the upstairs grill and restaurant. I've ordered food and I've stepped away to capture that beauty. Adirondack Brewery over there. Right by Mids Park. Overlooking Mirror Lake at Lake Placid. We've got Paul White Memorial Shell there for, looks like, concerts.
Lake Placid is nearby to Whiteface Mountain and the remaining places on our list. We stayed one night at the Crown Plaza Hotel. Fun fact, the town of Lake Placid is actually on Mirror Lake. The lake, Lake Placid, is slightly to the north. We spent a lovely summer's day at the public beach. There are places nearby where you can rent and launch paddle boards and kayaks. We had perfect weather and it was an excellent way to spend a summer's day. Lake Placid at night felt safe and had a certain charm to it. Our number five recommendation is the Olympic Ski Jump Complex, where you can do a zip line or see the next generation of Olympians train.
I wish somebody was skiing down right now. I want to see that.
Yeah.
I can't even, like, who would even think to do this?
Someone's doing it.
Oh my, yes!
Did we get that? I think I might have got that.
That is so cool. I used to have friends who did it. Oh my god, that guy like flew.
Olympic platform. There are our medal winners. We're about to do the sky ride to the top of the ski jump. We saw somebody doing a dry ski jump, which was kind of amazing. And right over there is where we're going to do a zip line down as well.
Okay. Top of the Olympic ski jump right here. Looking down. Beautiful spot. About to zip line. This is a contraption. I mean, it's kind of like a seating chair, and we're going as a family in tandem.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my goodness. Here they go. Woo! Yeah! All right. This is crazy. Oh man! Woo! Oh man!
We caught the ski jumper in training on our way out.
Okay, we're at High Falls Gorge in the Adirondacks. We're gonna check out this beautiful place right now. It's next to closing time over here, so I'm gonna try to do this quick. Let's see what is inside this place. Come check it out. Okay, we were able to get into High Falls Gorge just in the nick of time. It closes at 4:30. It is 4:15 and they were very gracious to accommodate. Unfortunately, no drones are allowed here, but we're gonna do a real quick tour of the falls itself. There's two sections. One, you can go to the left and do like a nature walk through. You can do a nature walk through the woods, which I'm sure is very lovely. And then there's a second part to this where you go to the right and that will take you to the falls. Let's go to the falls. Look at how gorgeous that is over there. Let me take a quick picture with my phone.
Our seventh and final place on this list is the Olympic Center, where the famed Miracle on Ice occurred.
All right, hello everybody. I am standing at the Olympic Center in Lake Placid. Right behind me, you can see the Olympic symbols. And inside, we will find the 1932 and 1980 Olympic skating rinks and the Olympic Museum. We are here in beautiful Lake Placid.
Sports fans delight. The Miracle on Ice is when the hosting U.S. hockey team went on to defeat the defending champions, the Soviet Union, in the last seconds of the 1980 semifinal match. Here's the rink where the magic happened. It's kind of like the Rocky of hockey. The U.S. hockey team went on to win gold medal in front of its home crowd at Lake Placid.
Yeah. Got the Zamboni coming around. Hi. So in 1932, the winning hockey team was Canada. And you can see who took gold in skiing, speed skating, figure skating, and bobsled.
Well, that was our list of seven suggestions. We hope to make a part two. Comment below with your ideas. Check the description for honorable mentions. Today, we will cross Lake Champlain on a ferry to our home in Vermont. Until the next time, thanks for watching, and thank you, North Country.